Primogen's lightship. Little is known about this mysterious and ancient vessel. The lightship is believed to be maintained by a horde of lethal biomechanical droids programmed to do their master's bidding. The vessel itself is massive and is undoubtedly well defended. Your mission objectives are as follows. Destroy 3 automated assembly plants. The Primogen's lightship is completely self-sufficient and can supply itself with an army of biobots manufactured deep within the superstructure. In the event that the Primogen is defeated, the biobots have been programmed to exit the lightship and eradicate intelligent life from the face of the Lost Land as one last twisted act of revenge by the Primogen. You must destroy all of the assembly plants within the lightship. Purify the River of Souls. The waste created by the lightship's power cells is responsible for the toxins that poison the River of Souls. By reversing their polarity, the toxins will be eradicated, and the River of Souls will flow pure for the first time. Tens of thousands would benefit from its clean, cool waters.
Oh,
plasma rifle. Neither capability enabled.
Thank you. Shredder.